Parish deputies say a Mississippi man was arrested after a road rage incident on I-10. It happened Tuesday morning when authorities say the victim was approached by a vehicle driven by Jacob Pender, who pointed a gun at the victim in a threatening manner. Deputies were able to stop Pender and found the gun in his vehicle. Pender was arrested and charged with aggravated assault with a firearm and terrorizing.